just don't want to find myself at 50 in some block association meeting trying to prevent the opening of a new bar.
Richard, we're not turning 50 on East 6th Street.
I'm 47.
Having a baby is an immoral act. Overpopulation, climate change, rise of neo-fascism.
Did you take your Valium?
Yes.
Why?
They're trying a by any means necessary approach.
I thought they were done with all that and they were trying to adopt.
They're still doing that.
They're like fertility junkies.
Your best chance for success is with the donor egg.
He's out of his mind.
There's a lot of positives.
Oh, it's easy for you to say. You'll have your genetic contribution. And me, I'm just left out. Don't even.
Mom, Uncle Richard and Aunt Rachel said I could stay at their place anytime I want to.
They're not in any position to take care of anyone but themselves right now.
My mom told me you guys had a lot going on, but I had no idea. This is a really bad time for me to be crashing here.
No, not at all.
Really? Because I have friends in Bushwick.
No, we're so glad that you're here. No. Dreams are
nothing more than. So how's college going?
Everyone is so convinced of their own artistic promise. And I'm like, hey, my uncle is an award-winning theater genius, and my aunt is a real-life playwright, and they're over 40 and still have to live in a rent-stabilized apartment on Avenue A with, like, drunks and graffiti in the front. So don't talk to me about the sacrifices you're making to be an artist, okay? If only
I could have. We are doing everything we can, short of kidnapping, to start a family.
I don't think I even want to have a kid anymore.
What do you think? Did you give your unborn child to these people?
Totally.
I wish you were my parent sometimes.
I feel closer to you than everyone else in the family.
Surprise! Happy anniversary. Dreams
are nothing more than. We need to take some responsibility for the situation.
A lot of women have babies at 41. I thought I could too.
You ready? One, two, three.